Okay, Susie. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can fix you up. Because I am not about to dump you because the devs and everybody else was complaining that you were no good. Or that people were complaining that Legion was just a pop. Are you just trying to get me confused? I hate when you do this. I hate when you guys do this. Hello. People naturally being stupid today. Fang Manigan. What in the hell? It's pissing me off, man. Why are you cheating? Come on. Well, at least they haven't found the hatch. It was just making random ass noise. What the hell? Yo, what the fuck? Oh, they're doing this purposely. There's no way. You. You're going down. You're making too much fucking noise. I can't take it. Can't focus. You need to go. I literally want it changed, but I guess I'll just work on it. Be silent. Do you hear me? Silent. No. You. You watch your friend die. Another person that pissed me. Why are you, like, literally, like, what's going on here? Ah, yes, there you go. I'm not doing that spinning shit again. Let's go. I'm gonna put you right here. And find the place. And there he is, making noise. Oh my god. We'll find them. They're not naturally gifted. It's my fault for not putting the barbecue, I'm sorry. We'll find them. We've been doing good so far without it. And somebody's up here. Second gen. Other gen is missing. Man, they really messed you guys up. Dude, not only are your speed is bad, but your vaulting is bad, but literally everything is bad for Legion. This is incredible. Okay, Jane. Are you or are you not going to save this person? Or are you just gonna be a cuck? Man, the speed even to this is god awful. You made them ruin my legion. You deserve to die. Oh, you have decisive strike. You did something you weren't supposed to, honey. Oh my lord. That's the last time you do that. Let's go. I need to find the hatch. Screw her. Pretty convenient that you'll do that. Where's the hatch? The gates are too far apart. Oh. type of mood I'm fucking in. I'm done fixing you. Good luck. Why should I have to play the good guy just because? You're gonna rot. And you're gonna like it. Made me chase you all around the map for nothing. Now you are going to suffer. I refuse to play good guy. You. It's your fault you did this. Now your friend is going to die and suffer because of what you did. Wherever you are, I hope you enjoyed our little time together. It was for the best. Scary. I have officially went heal.